The 81st Fighter Squadron has been inactivated after several decades in Europe. But how long has it been?
So in 1953 was the first time that the 81st Fighter Squadron was in Europe.
That's 60 years. Even though most know the 81st by the A-10s zooming overhead, they've actually flown many other aircraft over the years.
It started with the P-40 Warhawks. They also flew the F-86 Sabre, all different models of the F-4, as well as the F-16, and finally ended flying the A-10.
During its time in Europe, the 81st made temporary stays at several bases, but finally found their home on Spangdahlem in 1973. With such a long and proud heritage, there are a wide range of feelings among those who work with the jets every day.
A little surreal thinking, you know, this is the last time that we'll be flying around in Europe.
It's bittersweet. I mean, this has been a long time coming now. It's been a year and a half since they first told us we were going to close.
Even with the inactivation, some feel the thought of shutting down forever is a very long time.
You never know. Things can change. Maybe they'll send us back.
The closure may mean the end of A-10s on Spangdahlem, but their memory will be a part of the Eifel region forever. I'm Senior Airman Evan Mills, AFN News.